want to start by asking you, sir, is that 2004 was a shocker for you. A political debutant like Govinda defeated you, that too by a huge margin. What is the mood looking like this time around, sir?
See, last time it's true that I was defeated by 48,000 votes. But out of that, 46,000 votes were only from the Vasai Vidhan Sabha area. Now that has gone out. It was because of some other local reasons from there. Now, in the changed constituency, last time if you look at, I have a lead. Now, during the last 5 years, I have been active. Govinda, who was MP, was not at all active. He was not present either in the Lok Sabha nor in the area. That's why that anti-incumbency added to that is the failure of the government of India to control the prices and the recession and other financial aspects are there. So I'm sure that this time I'll win with a huge margin. Margin of the earlier elections when I had won 5 elections consecutively and continuously, that will be also broken this time.
So as far as Sanjay Nirupam is concerned, he is very popular among the North Indians who have a substantial majority here in your constituency. Now, is he going to give you a tough fight? Now, that as far as Sanjay Nirupam is concerned, as far as Shirish Parkar is concerned, sir, he too can be cutting into your Marathi-speaking votes. Now, what do you have to say about that?
See, Sanjay Nirupam is claiming that North Indian voters are with him. He will soon realize that what he has been saying is not true, because North Indians, Marathis, Gujaratis, voters of North Mumbai don't look to either province or language, because they have been electing me, and I have also earlier also they have elected me 3 times for assembly. So with 8 elections there has been no dispute, but Sanjay Nirupam tried to create a divide between the people, which people have not liked, and both Manase also the same way. They say that Marathi, as if I am not a Marathi person. Voters of this area do know who I am, and they also know that their candidate, their leader, what type of love they have for Marathi. Certainly, if I have changed the name of the city from Bombay to Mumbai, that is the very big service which people look at it. And Shirish Parkar, the candidate, is just new. He has no idea of the entire constituency. Similarly, Sanjay Nirupam also is not having knowledge of the constituency nor the problems. People will vote for me decisively.